I don't think they work the way they used to. I don't think these are assigned to a controller. I think this is the set that I didn't assign. Did you hear me? Oh wait, it worked. These are mine. I just had fish go off the side of the cliff though. Okay, I'll have to add those to my book. Sorry, Mom, I thought that they were yours. I completely forgot about the lost cards. Did you hear me? Maybe it's because I'm in the sky still. Because I noticed I'm not getting horses either. Okay, I gotta go back into this dude. I didn't even get any swords, so yeah, it's because I'm up here. Man, I have to go through this all over again. You can't leave the shrine, apparently. I was thinking about restarting my Animal Crossing world. Because it would be fun. You know I restart games all the time. Apparently you can still call horse. Yeah, no they're not. Yeah, I know, it's kind of funny. Yep. Man, I got a buttload of arrows. I keep finding chests in weird spots, like up here. How am I supposed to open this stupid ass door? Where the hell's the key at? This way? I already did that. I'm supposed to attach the damn flame to it. Now fuse what? Oh, well, that's what they gave me. Yeah? Yeah, how do I do that? What? No, I just found the bow and arrow. It's an arrow. I never attached it, I just went to go shoot the arrow. Okay, just tell me how to attach something. Okay. You mean a hot pepper? No, fire. You need to develop a tree. Can be that right there. Spicy pepper. No. Oh, that's bolt fruit.
Dylan, you got all this other shit that I didn't have there. There you go, got it. Now look up.
Yeah, I saw that. I just couldn't figure out how to attach the damn arrow. Oh, I figured that out yesterday, I just forgot. Well, I attached something stupid to the arrow and then regretted it later. I was like, oh shit. Stupid ass. Oh well, I keep finding ways to get myself killed, so I did them all. I need food. Well, if you're desperate enough, you'll do it. Certain people. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Certain people are really good at getting themselves killed. I'm one of them. I may be a speedy cadaver, but I still find ways to get myself killed. Oh, that's cute. That's very cute. Hello. Oh, you have a whip. That's adorable. Ooh, I'm so scared of you. Yep, that hurt. Thank you. What the hell do we need a hammer for? It's a rock hammer. Oh. Oh, got it now. I have a whole other set. Yeah, and that. And plus, I'm nowhere near coming down to the art world. I'm not even close to coming down. Well, shouldn't I get all the shit unlocked first? Okay. Did you get your energy cell? I usually just leave them behind. I said I usually just leave them behind. I don't know. I keep forgetting I can't fly. Try and do something. Now, what'd you say? Yeah, he's kind of fast. What'd you say? Always, always. Why the horse just goes where it wants to go? Yeah, it's time you go to castle. Might want to get some more food. Or find some more angels or something. Did you find these weird caves? You didn't find the caves? Apparently there's some kind of seeds in it. Seeds. I don't even know where I'm at. I was just wandering around. Like I always do. Now I think I done fucked up. But now I think I fucked up. Thank you. and would you look at that? I have clothes. It was in the cave. That's what you get for not wandering around, inspecting the whole site. I don't even know how to open my map. I haven't used it. Got it. Where am I? I'm just chilling like a villain over here. Right next to the big castle thing. Here. I'll mark it for you. With a heart. Look at that. Now I have a full outfit. This is why I don't rush the game. Oh, by the way, no one else has an outfit for their Zelda either, because everyone has missed this. They all went and got all the stuff done, and went straight to the castle, and they're all shirtless. On Twitch and YouTube. So I'm the first person to find the rest of his clothes. Yes! Up, dude. Oh yeah, the mad scientist. Aha, look, I have a hovercraft. I'm making a hovercraft. Go up. Oh no, I'm out of energy. Shut off. Shut off. I have to redesign my hovercraft. Outside of the cave. I think I made my hovercraft too heavy. That was unfortunate. Can't seem to get him off the damn ground. I need something flat. Damn you, birds. I sneak up on you, you snuck up on me. Come here, you little shit. Yeah, well, I figured they were going to keep the fairies around. Did you find this Korok seed they had to burn the leaves to get, since I have big ass trunk? Oh, okay. Hi, dude. Oh, that's unfortunate. There is a very big downside about not being able to fly, is falling to your death. I haven't done that yet. Now I have. Oh wait, nope, got lucky. Did you find these little pillar things? I love making little stairs out of them. Did you find these? I love making stairs out of them. You just move them. You make your little thing and you use some build things. Shiver, shiver, shiver. Take it. Move it. Attach. Jump. Climb. Then you just keep doing it. What? Look, my mind is broken, but when it comes to video games, it's advanced. It's like building blocks, like those building blocks you... The normal thing that you use to move the logs and stuff to create crafts with. Huh? You didn't think of that the second you saw them? I don't know, maybe the game has a grudge against you. Hey, I was asleep when you were playing. That's not my fault. Mom, by the time you got over here, it was 4 a.m. in the morning, probably. And if you had a question, you could have just called. Actually, I couldn't understand the instructions, so I just fucked around with it. Oh, you mean that one. Well, go back to your last save point. Or walk out and then go back in. Oh, okay. Well, now you've got the instructions. I'm doing it. I found a little time capsule thing. Ah. Isn't it flaming ember? Should have stayed longer. You notice why it takes me longer to beat the Zelda games, because I gotta inspect everything. Where did I actually? Yeah. I wish I would've told you. Let's see what else you got in here. I did not mean to do that. Hold on one second. I'm next to the big tall thing. Where there's a bridge going both ways. See where the triangle makes? Down there. Yeah, I'm right. Go up more. Right. Go down. Go over this way. Watch my hand. Okay, right. Go down a little bit more to that black spot. Right there. No, that was in the cave. On the other side, at the bottom of the hill. See? Keep doing that. I keep using them by accident. Okay, I got a fan. Got another fan. Oh, this is all building stuff. I don't know. Oh, I found my pants there. Oh, the more you put in, the more balls you get out. The more you put in- oh no, my game just froze. Here they are, my stream service just froze. Oh, okay, it was my game that froze. Okay, that was weird. So, if you put in two, you get out three balls. Of these ball things, these energizer things. So I'm gonna put in five, see how many I get out. Well, I got 10. They're all fans though. Oh, I think I got a cooking pot. This looks like it's worth it. Don't know. I was just wandering around, I told you. Nope. It's very straightforward. I wander around like an idiot. And I keep using these by accident. So if you put in 5, you get out 10. Okay, let's see what I got. Okay, I got several portable pots, fans, and 7 flame emulators. I hope so. I honestly don't remember very much. I just could tell you generally where it is, because like I said, I was just wandering around and found a hole in the wall. Well, I thought you would want your shirt first. Gotcha. Okay, so we need one of these. guessing I- Oh, I have to pick this dude up to get him on here? I didn't know that. And the question is... That might be a good idea if this is centered. Oh, never mind. Oh, you're attached? Okay, let's go for a ride. We're not going the right way. Oh, I'm sitting here making my own damn rail car, and there's a rail car right here. My bad. I did not know that. Well, I could save those for later in the van. Oh, wait. Well, there goes the cart without me. That's unfortunate. Look, the cart went. Maybe it'll come back. Oh, thank God it's coming back. I made myself one. Wait. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to stop the fucking cart. Shut up! What? No, I'm talking to this little dude on here that won't shut up. There, now I'm in the cart. See, look. I'm great at building shit. Sitting right next to it. Okay, there's been tracks all over the place, Mom. What do you think that big triangle thing was? on the map. Go back to where I showed you. Over. See the triangle? Those are rails. See the rail going across the map? Black long lines that connect the islands are rails. Well, there's one, two. There's, see the line in the middle of the map? It's not my fault my mind thinks in mysterious ways. I have no idea how I got where I am. I think I'm at the top of the mountain. Well, I don't know. Where the rail carts are. I built those stacking stones up, so I'm probably in the middle. Okay, then you have to go below it. Oh, you get double the Korok seeds when you put their friends back together. Huh. Look at that, wasn't a waste of time after all. In just a second, let me collect my stuff. What the hell is that? A zonite? Oh, it produces extreme energy. Okay, great. Okay, now I'll save. I'm gonna go get my teeth and my food anyways. Alright. Plus my switch is really hot. Turn back on my mouse.